How to enable ghost mode in WhatsApp. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up WhatsApp on your device. So first of all, there is no such feature as ghost mode in WhatsApp official application, but you can change some settings to enable ghost mode. Now simply tap on three dots at the top right corner, then tap on settings. Now simply tap on privacy, then tap on last seen and online, then select nobody. Now under who can see when I'm online, select same as last seen. Now simply go back, then tap on about, select nobody, again go back, then tap on links, select nobody. Now simply turn off the read receipts. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.